length of the end of it, if you like, it will stretch. And that nose will become thin. So do you want it on it that way? So there's the stretch in the length, but there's no stretch on the width of the end of it. Well, a lot less.
Yeah.
Right, so Jamie's happy with the grey lounge and black staples. Right, powder action over the nose. Now we want to make sure that this is running square.
You done?
So we're just running that roll finder that Brian just used, like we did earlier. It just gives you a definite line. You're just going through a row of tufts. And these lines will be parallel. Once that's square, that tells you it is perfectly, the color direction is perfectly in place. Once it's there, he's going to whack a few bradles in it. Just hold it in place. Take off a bit of waste. Do you want to move back a bit, guys? Nobody can see. That's right. That's right, yeah. You're seeing them, mate.
You're seeing them.
Once we're in position, we use... Remember I was saying about different rooms using the same stretching pack? This is exactly the same. We treat it as a room, yeah? Now, with this, as with the bonos, we start from the obstacle. And the obstacle is the noodle post. Is that we can't stretch, okay? Come here. We can't stretch back into that. So that's the most hardest bit to do. So we do that first and then stretch away from that. And it's exactly the same as length before the width. So we're just going to hook on bottom. Put the relief cuts in. So you cannot stretch across there. They haven't invented a kicker yet that you can use there. Yeah? So what we're going to do... micro stretcher. Can you see there? You just push it through the carpet. Around the back of the spool edge, and then you just see the tension that got on there now? Yeah, just pull that round onto the spool edge. And that's taking up the tension in the width of the wider. So that's exactly that. That was A, that was B, that's A, that's B. Now it's length, so you just got to put some tension. You cannot stretch a carpet down the floor. You've got to go up and back. And this is not a 6x4 lens, it's just your body weight, just 20 inches, yeah? Just move it in. So once he's got that stretched, he can hook all this pointy on. And now, like we did with that, we do a diagonal stretch to take up the tension and the width. Just a little kick there. And then hook that on. Then the width, and then you'll get the full tension in on the length. Staircases that don't move when you're fitting them.
You want to.
Right, so if you look at that now, you see how firm that is? Yeah, solid. With plenty of tension, there's no puffiness anyway, and that's the way it will stay throughout the rest of its life, basically. We never go back on these stretches. What's the point? Do it for nothing, don't you? Do it right the first time, there's no need to go back. We're just going to cut in this the front bit here, and we'll move on to something else then. Just get that tucked in, keeping your fingers on the pin so you don't lose any tension. It's quite easy if you push the carpet and he's off the pins, then you've lost the tension. So hold them on with just your fingers. Right, what's that? Full nose, strong full nose.